Hello viewers, and appreciate you watching. In this video, Mr. Wilbert was sent to winch out a chip bucket truck that had gotten stuck. It was a pretty tight winch out to get the bucket truck between the building and an abandoned vehicle. Mr. Wilbert used our Peterbilt Kirby Grant 30-ton conversion wrecker to winch the unit out. Hope you enjoy the video.
It ain't loaded with chips.
Thank you.
kind of put it in reverse a little bit.
Thank you.
Tell him to hold it right there. I got to reset. You might be able to drive, but. Mats won't get up under there, huh? I'm gonna pull forward, get a little bit more. You can get them mats to go up under the front wheels, I believe you'll be able to go. Yeah.
Okay, viewers, appreciate you watching. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content and channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there and catch you on the next one.